c'è una luna mezzo mare, mamma mia, me mare, mare. Sento poco ma te sorge che la fai. Madonna, ta torri appresso non mi trovi a riguardare.
San Francisco is so much cosmopolitan. It has everything to offer. There's every ethnic group here. You know, so you can just walk a few blocks and you can go down into Chinatown, you can go down into Japanese town. Whatever pleases you, you will find. And that's what makes it so unique. It's so small but so beautifully put together. Mm-hmm. It's wonderful.
I like it very much. This city reminds me to be in Trieste with a mount like that, like a sette colline di Roma. So beautiful.
Do you consider yourself Italian or American?
Well, I tell the truth, I born in Italy, and I consider it a mezzo-mezzo, F and F.
Half and half, yeah. And you keep this cafe going to keep the culture, to remind you of Italy?
Yes, because I came from the music scene. My father was a pretty good tenor, and I never stopped to save my life. And I like very much to give these beautiful people here my art song, in the way we feel to sing, with our own heart, and to keep a little Italian too here, too.
Waitress! One time! When the moon hits your eye, that's a big pizza pie, that's amore.
That's amore.
When you walk down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know ladies and gentlemen, let's have a nice round of applause for my brother Fabio. Let's hear it. Matteo and Mandolino.